I want that fish bad, lionfish sort of something. Never seen one like that. It's got the things at the front. I'm a fan. G'day, g'day, and how's it going? Bit of a sad look there behind me, but I've still got one proud pick of the litter there from the first batch. Let's go see where the others went.
Thirsty rabbit, thanks to you. Check it out. 11 little babies in the shop. 5 minutes. And two sold already.
You!
Yeah, they made it, guys.
Billy, I've just
babies.
Wait till they colour up and they will pop in here. Another 21 to bring in.
You got trophies?
Yep, here you go.
More Africans.
Going coaster.
More Africans there. More up here. More Africans here. More Africans. Oh, I love them plantations. I want them. More down there. $5 convicts. Some platies. You come down, we've got a little baby wolf. Here you go, boy. The old parrot. Texas. Red terror. There are convicts. Oh, what have we got here? Not sure. Convict, man, a convict, man. Keyhole. We come into this part. Oh, fire mouth. Yeah, I want 80 of them. Another one here. Oh, and look at this, gold pearl flower horn. Oh, he could come home. And a fader flower horn. And a fader. Baby Jack Dempsey. Wow. Cool. Here's some other green terrors that we've got on shop already. These aren't mine. Oh, baby jag. Phew.
Another jag.
Alright.
More mollies.
Long thing, he's a bit rough. Look at him. He's got character.
Come down here, boy. Come down here. Check him out, he got character.
Let me come in empty.
Oh, acclimate.
Oh, nice.
Oh, another baby lantern.
Wow.
Baby short fin. Aquamate. The crib's gone. Then we come into them. Cool. So where we started originally. We got little fishies. Aren't they cute? The mingles. The baby briss. Some more neons. What else? Oh yeah, there's another briss. More briss. Look at all the briss. Dr. Black. Barbs and tetras. Cool. Black widows, little black tetras, and Nikes. Cool. Where's the Aussie tank? I'm not doing it yet. Ah, do I need further? There he is.
Did you work it out in the
Jersey? The little ones.
Also, did you notice Bruno bought a pair of plummets from
He said he did. Barramundi. And perch that I got at home.
Yeah, Jay Perch?
Yeah, I got a spotted.
And there should be a few Murray potting on as well.
Oh, a little Murray. Wow. Little Mazak, go, son. No, I haven't got the jade, I've got the silver and the spotted.
So
the
perch
is good. Yeah.
Spangled perch?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're nice.
Yeah. Small little feeders. These goldies, jagger down there, nice jagger to come out. Here he is, look, check him out, gorgeous, gorgeous. Here's another jag. Yeah, so heaps on offer in here, guys. Get down here and check it out. Oh boy, sick. Some silver dollars. Is any yesty? There's a silver dollar down here. Phew. Yabbies. So some dolphins in here and jewel. Nice. More yabby. Little flower horn. Some silver dollars. Nice big caddy. Lights off in this tank, but in here we've got some more Africans, some blues, some dolphins, some American, a bit of a mix. Then we come into the salt. Here's little boys. Nice flow on here, look at the flow. Beautiful. Parrotfish. There he goes, there he is, I see ya. All this off here, all looking good, the salt area. Wow. Cool. Just sold a big tang in here the other day. Some baby clams. Cool. Got all your good range of supply and stock. Some corals in there. Some more in here. The colours are beautiful.
Oh, check this out.
Like this one.
I want that fish bad, lionfish sort of something. Never seen one like that. The things at the front. I'm a fan. Wow. Oh, I need to get that fish. That just made my bucket list. Wow. Get into George's Cream Hottie Roll for all your Africans, Americans, salt, and this. That's beautiful. Alrighty, guys. In the area, come down, check them out. Heaps of fish, all good quality. Look at him. Gorgeous. Mr. Funk, you didn't even get your funk on down here, Mr. Funk. Thanks for the journey. It was a bit of a rough tour. I didn't know I was going to do a tour, but we did one. Forgot a couple of tanks. Bit rough in spots, bit up and down and blurry and whatnot, but audio crap. But yeah, that's a little feel of the store there in Taree, Georgie's Aquarium and Hobby World. Alrighty, guys. One love, one world. Peace. Sixes bucket.
Yes.